see where it says 1759?
Yeah.
You know, a lot of people are under the illusion that that's the year that Arthur Guinness first established his world-famous brewery.
That's what I always taught myself.
No, Bones, you see, that's where you're wrong.
1759 is actually the time of day that Arthur poured his first pint.
1759.
A minute to six. The Angelus man sure had to stop halfway through, hence the famous two-part pour.
Is that right?
Fact.